I'm Megan Edwards for Investment Pitch Media. Spearmint Resources has commenced a work program on its Goose Gold project. The 100% owned Goose Gold project consists of 185 acres directly bordering Newfound Gold's Queensway Gold project, approximately 1,000 meters from Newfound Gold's recent drill intercept of 92.9 grams per tonne gold over 19 meters, which was one of the best drill intercepts globally in 2020. The Trans-Canada Highway runs just south of the Goose project, providing year-round access. Management cautions that past results or discoveries on properties in proximity to Spearmint may not necessarily be indicative to the presence of mineralization on the company's properties. James Nelson, president, stated, "We are extremely pleased to now be underway with this work program in one of the most exciting gold districts in the world. Newfound Gold's discovery hole has put a spotlight on the potential in this region and have recently commenced a 100,000-meter drill program. Spearmint's property is the closest to this discovery hole, and we look forward to seeing what this work program will uncover." In addition to Goose Gold, the company plans to be very active for the remainder of 2020, with drills turning on the Clayton Valley Clay Project in Nevada, which comprised two claim blocks totaling 1,160 acres, bordering Pure Energy Minerals and Cypress Development Corp, where Spearmint's drill results have intersected lithium values as high as 1,670 parts per million. It also has a work program about to begin on its Perrin East Gold Prospect, which consists of five mineral claim blocks covering 11,608 acres located in the Abitibi Greenstone Belt of northwestern Quebec in the direct vicinity of Amex Exploration's Perrin property and past producing Normetal mine. The shares are trading at 5.5 cents. For more information about the company's extensive portfolio of properties, including gold, lithium, platinum, palladium, copper, nickel, vanadium, and cesium, please visit spearmintresources.ca, contact James Nelson, president, at 604-646-6903, or email info@spearmintresources.ca. I'm Megan Edwards for Investment Pitch Media.